Integration. Integration sin x into cos x dx you can do this in two ways. At first you let it sin x, let sin x equal to z, differentiation both sides with respect to x, that means cos x dx equal to dz. This is the value of dz. Now put the value, this is z and this is dz. Now integration of z is, power is 1, that means z to the power 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1 plus c, that means 1 by 2 z square plus c, c integration constant. Now putting the value of z, that means 1 by 2 z is sin square x plus c, this is answer. Okay. Another way you can do it, or you multiply by 1 by 2 integration 2 sin x into cos x dx. Now 2 sin x cos x equal to sin 2x dx. Integration of sin 2x is minus cos 2x by 2 plus c. C is the integration constant. Now it will be minus cos 2x by 4 plus c, this is answer. C integration constant. Integration constant. Okay. In two ways this sum you can do it. At first method of substitution, and next sums is multiply by half, 1 by 2 into 2 sin x cos x. 2 sin x cos x is the formula of multiple angle, this is sin 2x. 1 by 2 integration sin 2x dx. Dx of integration of sin 2x means minus cos 2x by m plus c. M means 2. Minus cos 2x by 2 to the 4 plus c. This is the answer. Okay.